Welcome to the Poetry Business Tips. We're going to talk about how you can grow your career as a poet. So today we'll talk about four letters. T. T stands for tools. Tools are more or less what you use in your daily activities, in your daily performance of poetry. More or less your words. Your words come first. And in these days of online, social media, the camera and also the mic are also very important tools as a poet. So your words, what you say, your rhythm, your use of words, your style, how you pace yourself and all that are very important as a poet, especially when you're performing. So as tools, your words, and then camera and your mic. The next letter is I, investment. More or less, what are you investing in what you're doing? Your time is very important because time is the currency we spend in this world. Your time and then also your money. The next letter is M. M stands for materials. Your materials has to do with the books you read, your knowledge, and your information. More or less, the books you read, very, 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 very key. And then your knowledge also and information you are able to acquire helps you in growing your career as a poet. The last letter is E, and that stands for energy. And energy can also be defined as passion. Your passion is what, you know, gives you that drive that you want to go out and achieve, you know, to fulfill your desire to achieve whatsoever you want to achieve as a poet. Either you want to make it a full-time career, you want to travel all over the world performing, whatever it is, your energy gives you that drive, that passion, you know, to go ahead and do whatever it takes. If you notice, I said four letters, T-I-M-E. What does that mean? Time. Time, time, time. Time is very key. Make sure you make the best of your use because that's the currency of this world. So I hope this helps you, and I'm out. Thank you very much. This is Olulu signing out. For updates on our events and activities, make sure you follow us on Twitter and Instagram at @wordof41. Also, go to our website, www.wordof41ng.com. Make sure you like this video and subscribe to our channels. And most importantly, leave a comment below so I can keep the conversation going. Thank you very much and stay blessed.